Yo, Rashid here from rnbsinglessons.com. All right, I'm going to check out Kaya Laborations, Back in Time with Kyla and JR. Two of my favorites that I've seen so far. Thanks, guys, for recommending me to watch this. Let's check it out. For sending that to me, guys. All right, let's hit the analysis there. I'm sure you guys already saw my reaction. I don't have to say much more. I loved it. Like, she just, it's just starting the song, right? But she's setting the tone right at the beginning. letting you know how good she is and what to expect. And he does it as well, right? Coming up. Let's just listen to that slowly. It's so, that run is so tight.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Vibrato. And then a run after it. Ah, really tight. And he's just, his volume control. It's so smooth. Really, really smooth. 128. Oh, wrong button.
Just follow this back in the day.
Just the harmonies, I just wanted to point out the harmony is really beautiful. If you guys know what harmonies, it's when it's two different voices happening at the same time, singing two different things, and two different notes, and they harmonize on top of each other, they create that cool effect that you're hearing. So let's check it out.
Day.
That's what JR's doing, and she's doing
back into time, rewind to back in the
day. And she's doing that note. So if we check it out on piano, let me show you the different notes that they're doing. De, de, de. Let's just check. Oh, good guess. So I think she's singing that note. And
into time we went back in the day.
De, and he's doing that note. De, he's up there, but he's doing the lower version of it. And she's doing that note. So when you mesh the two notes together, it becomes... Oh, I don't know if this lets me play them at the same time. Can you? Let me try. No, it doesn't let me play at the same time. So... That's her note. So if you do it at the same time... Hear what it sounds like when you combine two. Now combine the other way around. And you mix them together, it becomes a harmony.
When I just follow the signs, go back in time. Yeah.
And the harmony. Time. Oh, vibrato, sorry.
Just go back.
And that run she does the other one.
Go back in time. Yeah. Just go back.
Yeah. Oh, I'm not sure. I gotta slow it down. A bit wrong. It's a bit high.
Back in time. Yeah. Just go back in time. Yeah. Just go.
Yeah. You wouldn't think so, right? Eight notes happening right there.
Yeah. Just go back.
Crazy, right? These singers, man. They mean business.
Not you, where you go, the things that you do.
You. Cool effect, right? That's him doing a really fast run. Check it.
Tell me everything about you, where you go, the things that you do.
You. That's how fast it is. You. Really quick.
The things you like, whatever's on your mind.
Just for that's what
little questions.
Boy, for now just take me where I want.
Take me. See how she does that effect? Check that out slowly.
Boy, for now just take me where.
Take me. See how she's. Take me. But obviously it doesn't sound good when I'm doing, because it's she's doing the girl voice. It's a bit high for me, but you can see, right? That's a cool thing to practice, that jump, flip into the other voice. Sounds really pretty.
I wanna go back into time that we find in all the signs.
Oh, crazy, and they harmonized it. Crazy run with harmony.
Go back into time that we rewind back in the day.
Tight, that run.
Really
again, she did the flip into her falsetto, really beautiful.
maybe the controls.
Ooh, way higher going there. Really beautiful, both of them. JR's falsetto. Just follow the signs. Really tight, really beautiful. Just follow the sign. Ah, so nice.
Just go back in time.
I love her run, that run.
Just go back in time.
Oh, when she gets crazy.
Just go back, go back.
Feeling it, loving it. All right, guys, I'm Rashid Hayek, rnbsinginglessons.com. If you guys want to learn to sing, that's not right, is it? Show you my website. There's my website. If you want to learn more about me, my students, you can watch my vocal transformation and you can see my students' transformations. You can buy and book lessons, check out my courses, whatever you want to do, learn more about me. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Gonna have more coming for you guys soon. See ya. Bye.